So let's so may I invite everyone to pay respect to the Triple Gem together.
Sovakato Pakavata Tamo Taman Namasami Supatipano Pakavato Savakasanko Sankang Namami Antamayang Putasa Pakavato Pupapaka Namakarang Karoma Se
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Bow. So with the best of to the Lord Buddha in the Nibbana and blessing every participants. Sathu, and bless to Mother Bhikkhuni Ratanavari, rejoice in your merit, and Sumana Siphongthim, the host, Kung Kao, Yanika, you can turn on your camera, Sanilanri, Rumphon, Akham Siri, Adisak Koko, and everyone in the room, Tum, from the translation department.
Dr. Sabus Balua, I would like to call you or you Joy already Satu. And Ramitila Chodi, na Joy Audio do it. Go when he got to open.
So today is the story about the Buddhism in Bangladesh and Southern Asia. This is a second episode, which is just be relaxed and comfortable. We review, make revision in Bangladesh. I have told that Lopi has been there in the 25th, 48th to go to receive the award with Lopo Sata at Thammarajika Temple, which is the biggest temple in Bangladesh, in Dhaka capital. And they have offered this award to Longpo Thatta Shivo. They have offered this award to Longpo. So, may Kun Sumana, please record the program. Or Serena Lee is the record. Because if... Okay. Now we are recording. We follow to Thammarajika. It's the biggest temple in Dhaka. And Mom Ratanavali has ever been to Bangladesh before or never? This is the biggest temple in one. Our king, the King Ramana, has ever been there, visited. And the prince at the time, the King Ramaten, and they have a very good relationship with the Thailand. And Aung San Suu Kyi and the Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina of Bangladesh has ever been there. So this temple is is a exhibition, four exhibition. And this is a center of the capital. So they offer awards to Long Po, and I have accompanied him to, at the time he was 64, 65 years old and sat on the stage for 4 hours. And he sat very straight back under the school, and there are many stickers around. There are many speakers, and many speakers, they have a lot. But Long Po would like to be a role model to sit over there for 4 hours, and that is very wary. But that is, we got a lot of experience. And we went to Chittagong and Cox's Bazar. Cox's Bazar is the longest beach in Bangladesh also. And Long Pi at that time, I resided in the room that the Supreme Graduation, that is next to the toilet on the WC, what you call it. So we have to listen, you have to listen to the sound, the people going. And that time we offer 250 Buddha image in 253, and I had the fishbone stuck to my throat. And there's a bread selling, and then we can, I can eat. I could eat the bread to free the fishbone from my throat. And we have spread Dhammakaya throughout the Bangladesh, and we have the celebration. Hey, there is a song. They have of Yanaspis Thero. At that time, and at this time he was, he is the Supreme Pratyash, and now there's some music background. Why there is a music? Oh no, it's disappearing.
Okay, go on.
In the year 2554, and I went with Pratham Moli. Is a representative of Thailand, is a provincial representative of Surin, and he graduated in the ninth grade, and he was a PhD. He learned by himself and taught the professor in the university as well. And he was got PhD in the 75th year. Pramahavirawat, Pramahaprasit, to offer the triple row, 1,000 sets. And at that time, I was president of Buddhist Youth and have a lot of speeches at the time in the year 2554. And I went to Langkawi to have an ordination with novices. They have the family chori is a plain area, but in the hill tribes is a Buddhist. In the native Buddhist, they have three hills, Banakatushdi. And it's an ordination to 294 at the Pandra Vihara ordination program. So may I have 2 or 3 minutes, a few minutes to share about the ordination program to show again, because some participants just came in today on the 5th January. It's about 10 years ago, 9 to 10 years ago.
A country where Buddhism once thrived, Bangladesh is now facing an alarming fact that less than 1% of Buddhists remains in the entire country. For this very reason, devout Buddhists concurred that it was paramount to revive Buddhism in Bangladesh. Venerable Bana Sasana Nanta Mahathero, a prominent leader who has been highly venerated by the people of Bangladesh for nearly half a century, is instrumental in this noble effort. In the year 2010, when 250 Dhammagaya images were presented to the country of Bangladesh, Venerable Bana Bande's temple, Wat Rad Banat Vihara, was the center that helped distribute 40 of these Dhammagaya images to be enshrined in the different temples in Chittagong. With a close relationship between Thailand and Bangladesh, Buddhists in Bangladesh, now a minority group, collaborated together with the support from the Dhammagaya Foundation under the leadership of the most venerable Pratthebyan Mahamuni, Longpa Tamachio, and organized the ordination of 294 novice monks as an homage and demonstration of gratitude to Venerable Bana Bante and his contribution to Buddhism. This historical ordination generated so much interest that 294 candidates registered for the special opportunity within no time. The ordination, which took place on January 5th, 2012, presented an atmosphere that was both sacred and tranquil.
It's a history. Dhammagaya made a history in this part of. We never heard that about 300 monks at a time ordained. It's a history. It's a milestone in this part of the world. More or less, as a culture, these people of this area and the Thai people physically, we feel very much closeness, and culturally also we feel very close with the Thai people.
Venerable Bana Bante, who was 93 years young, had kindly presided over the ceremony here at Wat Rad Banat Vihara. On that day, the temple was full of lay devotees and Dhammadayada who were resolute to undergo the type of self-training appropriate for this auspicious occasion.
Ceremony.
Okay, that is the ordination.
ก็คือการบวชตั้งแต่ปี
And I do hope that Nanmitila Chodi and Dr. Sabut Balua can make it after the pandemic of COVID-19 in the future, นะ because you organize the program 3 years already, but this time is almost 300 294 novices, and is the young, not a boy, na, young man. And is to celebrate the 93 years of Banapante at that time. And after that, he passed away, leave the body of Parinirvana. Oh, indeed, I want to talk Thai, na, but so how many people in the group? I think I should talk in English better, no? Because most of the participants can understand English, and my English is easy for Thai people to understand. Okay, I sometimes I will talk in Thai, sometimes in English. If I talk in Thai, I need the helping hand from Brother Supachai, na, Pi Yin, na, please kindly translate in English also. Because sometimes I feel so when see the face of participant, oh, talk in Thai, they don't understand. But you can use interpreter, na. Interpreter have the English, Dr. Sabut Balua, interpreter English, and Nan Mithila Chodi and Sister Lai Phan from Malaysia also can use. Oh, the host said that can listen to. If I talk in English, I understand Pi Yin when translate in Thai, but it's okay. นะก็กลับมาภาษาไทยใหม่ so if Thai language you use English นะมาคือหลังจากคราวที่แล้วหลวงพี่พูด
last episode I have talked about the plate is about rule family and Sankaranaya and Nikaya and Sankaranakayaka they want join in the monastic ceremony together and in the 2522At that time, I was being a president of the Buddhist Youth Association, and we have been invited to join a lot of the ceremony a lot. And the Buddhists in Bangladesh, they would like to join the ceremony in the event, and whenever we can go, we could go. And if we talk all of that, only the event that we join, so that easily to understand that in the first time when we join, the event, the activities will be organized by these two personnel, Dr. Sabut Barua and Nan Mithida Chowdhury. And they have Sankathana and ordination in Sankathana in 2559 to 62, and they cannot organize till the pandemic erupted. And we have the World Bank for 3 years, and we have offer the awards every year, and they have invite the Buddha relics also, and many senior monks join also. For example, Bandit, Lopi Bandit, he went for the first time in the year 2016. And he was a representative to offer to the Sankaranayaka. And the year 2560, I was the Lopi was a representative to offer the triple gem, the triple rope, and Lopi Kirti and Prajan Paibun in the last 2 years ago. And Mahipan, he was ordained at Wat Nat Prok and stay at Wat Pathamakaya. He could speak about 7 languages, like Sri Lanka, Hindi, Bangalore, Thai language, and Bali also, and English also. And Pamaha Suwat also went there. And in the 2561, Prakirti is the World Bank head, be a representative for the senior monks to join the event to offer the shield to the World Bank. And that's one air ticket free only. And So very famous over there, and many people would like to join the event. And Prachan Suprit also went there, the nun in the ordination. He's from the representative from Thailand, and many seniors monk order went there in the year 1965, 61, 62. After COVID, we never been there. And this is a senior monk, and Prachan Phaibun, he not only came, went to that event, and he went there to have some preaching also. There are many pictures or photos, but we just watch some part of it. And I have the Sankhatara since 2559 by the teamwork, by invited from the 100 temples every year. And every year, the participant, Nan Mithila, has dressing in sari, very beautiful dress, and many. And this is Yom Pim, to be the Yom Pet is the mayor of Nong Sua. And this is Sakya in Japan, Nepal also. At that time, they have a chant, Chamajak chanting also. So this is an event to offer Sankhatana, which organized every year. But due to the pandemic, so we have to stop. Otherwise, we could see the photos. And this is the offering of Sankhatana that Long Pi has informed that we have to invite the two Nikaya at different time. And after they have a dining, have the meal together, they have to leave, and the next Nikaya come. And it is the restriction of the Bangladesh. And this is the year of the Yom Pi Toi has ever been there. And Nong Li also. And this is Sankarana, he passed away already. They offered to Prasankarasha. And 2559. And Dr. Ponchai Pinyapong birthday jubilee, golden 50 years old. At the time, Diamond is 75 years old, and we receive a lot of the chills along. And oh, very handsome and beautiful also. They go to make merit. And Kun Mithila offer these dresses, sari dresses, Yom Li, Yom Nong Mim. They went there. At that time, Long Pi still be a lay people, was a lay people, and offer $10,000 to the Wat Thammarachika to build the youth building. And that is an event, main event in the Bangladesh. And they are very admired, only $100 or about 3,000 baht, but they can be sustainable. And it's long term that frequently they have foreigners coming. And the Buddhist organizations, many organizations in Buddhist, they would like to organize the organization, but the active is Mithila and Sabush, and very ardent in the program of Long Pao. Mithila has write a letter to Long Pao that after he practice meditation and understanding all the principle there, we organize the ordination program and alms offering and everything that the event and organization. Long Pi could not remember, but Long Pao asked about one event. I would like to make a world peg. Or said, oh, organized World Bank also, and OPEC, World Bank event is also very famous in Bangladesh, because this is to cultivate the so this is a hero of heroine of the country. So this is a vision of Long Po that he could see that this is the morality for the country with the World Bank. So now come to see the ordination program. How about the organization ordination program in the temple? We just coordinate and know the native people and then the senior monk in the area, and have a professional team to organize. But we are just like a mentor, facilitator, or just a mentor to support only, and they can be successful and they come to own it. But we just created by our own self, but it is very, very tight. It's not. And we fundraising we organize by ourselves. So if we do directly from making, if some difficult to make it more difficult. Ajahn Miao may agree with me. And the ordination we organized 3 years consecutively. And this temple is near to the river, and have a fish. And this is the all that are novices. Anum Nim also to fold the box. This is 2561 and 62. And their ordination, we has organized by our team. We organize their connective. They sit like this. They sat like this. And Myanmar also sat like this. They sat on the knees, but they sat like this. Nang kayo is not sat on the knees. But this is the right sitting. Everything sustenance also put it here, and the filtration cloth also. This is a sustenance. They have robes, sankati, and the breads and the filtration also. And the ordination is like this, and it's very impressive event. And the video said that cannot put on the GBN. It's not same as the temple. We just stunning that next time we have organized in a format, but we can organize in DOU. And every many participants, like in the provinces in Thailand. So in the evening, they can come and join easily. Long Phi has ever joined the program of the community, and they can come because they are free and would like to see the doctor or the physician doctor in the Bangladesh also. If they live in the provinces, they are very glad to join because they don't have any busy, so they join. And they walk and they put on their head. And you know that it is a traditional. And they're very fresh, very freshly. It looks freshly, and this. There are many, many participants join the events. They're very give their honor. And when they train, we can organize everything to even offering arms, giving arms, Thammajak chanting, meditation, and we can offer the certificate also, and the team of Long Phi Pak. And Long Phi Pak has ever been there. And Luang Adisak also joined. Lupi Supriti as well. And this is the ordination program, the event, the main event in Bangladesh, because in Bangladesh is in Mantira and Sabush is the main principal to organize this ceremony event. There are many photos, but I just selected some to show you. And there are many events. Let's see the PowerPoint that they arranged the PowerPoint that Dr. Sabrut Barua and Yom Midira set a branch in Bangladesh, but they would like to set up the branch, Dhammakaya branch in Bangladesh, and there are many obstacles, and we have to in the COVID-19, we have to struggle in the pandemic. Yep. Dr. Samut has arranged, but all in English. So there's a lot. I would like to talk very quick. Buddhism in Bangladesh. This is a flag of Bangladesh. Green is Muslims, Islam. And the population is 164 million. And the capital is Dhaka. What is the red in the flag means? What is the red color? Someone said the green is a fertility. But some the red is mean the struggle for independence to be separated from Pakistan in 1971 and conquer and can be separated. And the language Pakistan is Urdu, and in the Bengali used in Bangladesh, and the population is 164 million people. And the father of nation is 90% is Muslims. And Islam give the authority to the male leader, but the prime minister is a lady. But why? Because they fight a lot, so the lady can be the prime minister. Hindu is 8.5%, Buddhism 0.6%, about 1 million people Buddhist. Total population is 165 million. Formerly the Buddhism is the ancient religion in Bangladesh. And Lord Buddha has came to Bangladesh in many times, in many places. The details, we won't talk anymore because a lot. And many Buddhist historical places. Yeah, it's very interesting. So we have to see, read in details. And the principle of the Patit and the Atisha Tipankara, they dress like this is a Vajrayana, which is in the Nalanda University. Pandit Shilat Bhadra and Chantara Chitta. And I went to Tipankara Atisha, very famous saint and philosopher in Nalanda. And he's a rector of that university. And many vihara a lot in Buddhist, in the Bandaban. And this is Somapura Mahavira and the UNESCO World Heritage Site in the Nakara Pahapura. I never been there. Also, I'm not sure. This is the Kokbira, Komila in the Bandaban Hill in the northern part. Oh, many details. I have a sabut to explain all this. And this is a Sankaracha 71 Vassa. He's 92 years old. And Somdet Vanasiri Mahathero Sankhanayok Sankhanayaka. Since there are two Nikayas, so they have to, the lay people should depend on each Nikay. That's Dr. Sabut Barua, the family, the Sankhana in Sankhanayaka by the Vanasiri Mahathera. And Nikaya, it have more than two Nikaya, but Lumpi talk in the plain area, that's Sankhanaya and Sankharacha Nikaya, and who are interested to can read this. And this is 1,900, and in the hills, many temples on the hills, 1,900 temples in the the hills, about 1,200, and on the plain only 600 temples, something. It's mean 2 by 1. But if divided by 3 parts, and 2 by 3 is on the mountain, and the 1/3 is in the plain area. If you are interested, please contact me. And this is all the time is up. Maybe we have to continue on the episode 3. So Sabut and Mitra has came to Wat Pathamakaya and visit Wat Pathamakaya and came in the 2012 on to join the Mahapusha. And then he came every year, 2013, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 2020. Mahapusha celebration, and never miss. Every year she came until they stay in the temple. She stay in the temple. Normally when she, the Dr. Sabut and Mitra has came to stay in the Hoshan, and this when he was 6 rounds of birthday of Long Paul. And after that, he didn't show up anymore. And Dr. Sabut, WAB, has organized an orientation event 3 times. Last year, of AEC. These 3 times, Dr. Sabut has ordained 3 times. Not for long, but just a short period only. The audience at Wat Pathamakaya, novice at Pathamakaya, near to Wat Pathamakaya, and Mitila ordained as a nun in 17 June. And this is a World Pack in Bangladesh of event, which is very famous in many youth. The last year is 3,000 youth joining. And have the book distribution program, have the practical, not only theory, and then COVID, many temples. And the temples is the center for examination center. So when they have the offer the awards, they have the recipient to receive the awards from Lumpur Takta. And Mitila and Sabut also be a representative to report speech. And many, every year they have the representative every year in a, and offer in Bangladesh and offer in Thailand also. And this is a Mangala the blessing, cardiac blessing also. And the year 2019, they have 3,000 students and 267 schools and 42 villages and 91 temples and police station 35. Invigilators is 135 invigilators. And have the center examination center 62 centers. And Luang Po said that Luang Po has initiated that Bangladesh should organize WorldPEC also. And this is the information to report to the senior monks that the teamwork has organized many events, WMBYWAB, and Visakha also. And Dr. Sabush has received, they have a new special video, invite the Buddha relics also. Video is very beautiful in the 1216 to organize in the year that Luang Po is 72 years and offer Katina 100,000 for every and was Luang Pi has joined in 1.5S and Kampuchea only as well and offer the title for Luang Po also. And this is attend the International Buddhist Relations Program in Taiwan. And this is offer the when Luang Po Thattha 80 years old and Katina Sthana ceremony in Dhammakaya Temple. And this is a Katin in Mumbai. And Southern Asiatic control in Hindi language. So when they stay at home, not consume the BMW, they listen to Bollywood, they can listen to talk very easily and can coordinate with the Hindi people, the Hindi. This is a funeral site of another series. And this is Katina in many, Katina Luang Po in each temple, there are many, nearly 10,000 people join. Bangladesh is very, very ardent. And this is Dream Kindergarten in 2014 and 2015 in the Chatum Rashika Hall and Southeast Asian Buddhist Youth Exchange and Training Program, V-STAR, UG5 Training, and Ubashika Training Program also. Sumana was a coordinator and who organized a program in the Khao Sedet. He's a director of the camp. And this is a health camp. Dr. Sambut is graduated in the pharmaceuticals. So they have the to help the student. Now it's over 10 minutes already. And Mahasanghathana in the first for the 72nd birth anniversary celebration for most venerable Luang Po Thammachiyo. So this is organized by in the name of Luang Po Thammachiyo, and Luang Po Luang Pi Bandit is being the principal. At the time, Sankaraya is still alive, Dr. Thomas said, Sankaracha.
What?
And the second year is 111 temples, Pai Ajahn Nibbun, Pai Bun Nibbun, to be president of the ceremony. And in 2018, Dr. Samudan invited Nepal and Dr. Malik from India also joined. And this is a prime minister who has ever ordained in Thailand at the Wat near to Ekamai. Wat Thathong has already joined, but is a minister of the state. Each state have the minister. It's not the country, but the state minister. And in the year 2019, Mahasangkathana, and have Nepal, Sri Lanka also joined Siddhi Mukta. And Prajan Suparit also received the award. And this is Thammajak Kammapattana Sutra chanting in Bangladesh. In the 25-59 on Asala Busha and 10 August, we just counting until last year about 300,000 rounds. And this temple have the Thathamakaya Buddha image also. There are 2,000 temples, but Long Po offer about 2,250 Buddha image. They chant Brahma level also. After the heaven, six levels, and then to Parapurohita Mahabrahma, Mahaprara, Apasara, Brahma, and another 15 level of Brahma, because another one is the Asanyi Satta, cannot hear because they are in the very deep jhana and could not hear because it's too high. So they have only 15 Brahma level. They chant very long chanting and chant many temples chanting. And this is a mass ordination, novice ordination. This is 2017 offering to the novices. And this is 2018, the second year, near to the river bank. And they plant tree also. And ordination in the third year at Sudarshan Maha Bihar. This is the third year that we organize the ordination event. And Mang Nan Mithila, at that time, she was a lay people. And candle lighting also, we park and organize this very tidy, very organized, and of suffering. And this is offering to Long Po Thathaphe. And it is a Shabuj birthplace, standing Buddha statue exhibition in the village. Bangladesh would like to admire this standing statue a lot. This is okay. It's like, and the foreigner call this okay. Oh yeah, they show the hands, Buddha statue. Okay, or the giving blessing posture. And this is a summary and conclusion. Flow back 615 the first year, second year 1,800, and third year 3,000, 2020 is 545, total is 6,000. And Thammajak chanting about 300,000. Oh yeah, that is in the 100,000, the comma is in Bangladesh we call the luck is 100,000. It's 300,000. But in Thai maybe we not understand this. Thammajak by Zoom 3 times.
ก็
Last year we have 118 participants too, and 115 participants on this 21 December. And ordination first year in 2017, 51. And this 2 years next is 111. And Mahasangathana 4 years organized. 100 temples up, and the last year 111 temples, and joining big event in Dhammakaya Earth Day and Katina ceremony ordination Dhammayata Bhusha Khao Pra also. And there's only at least two people and averagely 10 people. Celebrated Dhammachai first time Bangladesh. And set up Dhammakaya branch, our target and mission of Buddhism in Bangladesh to protection, promotion, and propagation Buddhism in Bangladesh. And this is committee members. Thank you. Oh, 15 minutes over the time. I would like to show the intention of the Sabud and Mithila. It's very great intention. And then by Zoom also, or in the WAB one also. So we can join back after we missing the program. Now we come back. So okay, Kun Tak now join also Kun Pak. Now Pak is already rich, very wealthy, and rejoice. This is now with Dr. Shambut and Mangitira, Sumana, Kung Kao, Sima, Akam, Yanika, Talina, Popon,
Lako, Kun Koko, Doi, Achala, Doina, Num Nim Doi, Achantipawan Doina, Achpajan Superit Doi, Club, Copa Kunka, Manumotana, would be BB Doi.
Thank you and rejoice in everyone's memory. And every participant who didn't show, open the camera. So, sorry for time over 15 minutes. So we have 15 minutes over the time. So next time we will end, and some videos is very important.To show to you, and you can joyful on the last episode, and then Dhammajak Lok in the 21 to 23 July. Many speakers from China, from Mongolian, from Bangladesh, and many from Europe, all over the world will join.I don't know whether 3 days is enough or not, because many speakers join the Dhammajak, World Dhammajak chanting. So I would like to rejoice everyone and pray respect to the tradition together. Lord Buddha is our refuge.Dhamma is our own refuge. Sangha is our own refuge. So may the power of the perfection of the Lord Buddha and the Great Master to everyone to be safe in every place and pandemic and from all the diseases, to be free from all diseases.And illness and joy can attain Dhammakaya and maintain sustainability to the uttermost of Dhamma turn. So may I invite everyone to use training program in the room, WAB1, and blessing and Sathu.